school, we are always finding new ways for tech to help us learn for the future.
Digital leaders have worked with staff to create a coding curriculum, and Scratch is used to introduce us to Raspberry Pi.
As part of our coding curriculum, we begin with the coding caterpillar and BBots in foundation phase, progressing on to two code on Purple Mash.
In Key Stage 2, we are using Raspberry Pi to develop knowledge of Scratch and Sonic Pi.
We use text to up-level and redraft our work.
App creation, VR headsets and augmented reality are the first steps towards preparing for future tech in Year 6.
The most important part of our journey is preparing ourselves to adapt to the future of technology.
Growth mindset of children and staff is key to this.